something like that. We will check and we will see what will solve this problem. We have already cleaned. Change the heating paste and all this thermal service is done properly, so we will check together and see this weird thing. On our power supply, it's 19.1 volts and 2.5 amperes. The amperes are falling, are growing, then off. In 1 minute and 1:08, we have 3 restarts. 1 minute. One more time, please. See? It's about 11, sorry for my English, 11 seconds, the notebook restarted 4 times. We will do what we think is the reason, and we will try again. The reason for all these notebooks failed. This capacitor is this one, the neck tokin capacitor. We will remove this capacitor and we will check
After we have destroyed the neck token capacitor, we have stopped the video in order to find a replacement. We don't have any other neck token, so we will proceed to part 2, to plan B, not part 2. The plan B is a lot of capacitors in parallel in order to achieve the farad that we're representing the neck token capacitor. So we'll place disappeared, but not lost in time. We will replace this capacitor with 3 smaller in parallel, the 3 smaller capacitors are hundred and 70 microfarads, I think. The amount of the capacitance of the set of the set of the resistor that will the resistor the capacitor we will choose must be greater than 900 microfarads. That was the capacitance of the neck knocking capacitor. Token. In the last one, remember in the middle little pin. We must solder the negative. The ground thing. And the positive to the sides. We will check with our multimeter if the connection are good. The connection. They're tight. Zero ohm resistance, so it's okay. Zero ohm resistance, it's okay. We have the ground to ground, ground to ground. I must check my telephone. Okay. We're back again. We're checking the soldering. Between the capacitors. Okay. Soldering is okay. So I will change the camera view. In order to check what we have done, we will put back the shields. Maybe we will have some problem with the size of this capacitors, because here we have the graphics chip cooler, which sucks, in my opinion. It's a very bad cooling. found the wrong screw, I think. So after I have managed to screw these screws, we will test, we will put back the motherboard on the laptop, we will connect the LCD, in order to check the behavior of this laptop without the neck capacitor. We will plug the cable back. Must have some power, so we connect the power cable. It's okay. We will plug the Wi-Fi cables back. LCD that was not the LCD, it was the VGA connector, that's the LCD. We will plug everything back. Okay, I think we're done with the cables. Now we will test. We have the hard disk here and the power button board here. We will connect it. We will connect the hard disk also. I cannot plug it in because of that I told you before. Sometimes something that is so simple, it's getting hard when you are making a video. So let's go to timer. Let's go. We have video. That's good. We have 2.3. amps are growing, the amps are falling, the device is booting. Shall we have a boot? We'll know. Checking disk, 9, 8, 7. Remember, we have a reboot every 30 seconds. If you remember well, it was 4 restarts in 2 minutes and something. Now we are in 55 seconds, 51 minute, and nothing happened. It's checking the disk, and I think we have won. What is it? I can hear the fan, the CPU fan, making noise. I don't like at all the GPU cooling system. This sealed hell of a fan. We are in 1 minute and 53 seconds. Check disk is 64% completed. We don't have this kind of situation. I think the computer runs well, and I will leave this counter here. Just to see if the computer crashes or reboots again. We have won, in my opinion. Okay, it's recovering some files. It's 78% completed. I will be with you until it loads the operating system. The fan is spinning. Yeah, the fan is spinning, but it's not very hot. I will boot. Boom. I will start and boot. That's a the Windows check disk process. Now it's starting Windows. We have 4 minutes 32 seconds normal boot mode, no restart. The fan speed is this. Oh, we have a winner, I think. Just check. Welcome, Windows. machine and units. This is a sign of another shop. We are in repair. We're doing jobs for others. So, I think our work is done here. So I'm shutting down. And 6 minutes, 11 seconds, we have a winner, in my opinion. Thank you for watching. See you next repair. Bye.